And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Speak.
Almighty God.
You wanted to talk.
You want me?
Yeah.
We need to meet.
Give me some time.
I'll be there.
Dom Perignon,
2004. You remembered.
It's good to see you, Duncan.
What happened to Michael?
I figured you might show up, so
I brought you this.
Apparently he'd been partying in his big-ass McMansion down in Chile for days when he got attacked.
And for you, sir?
No.
You're not drinking?
I quit. What's this about? Again.
Michael was the fourth dead Damocles agent in the past month.
Our intel says Michael's killer is tied to a Russian outlet. They hired some Mexican hitman by the name of Pedro Gonzalez Gonzalez. He's currently staking out in Belarus, Russia. Your old boss Blood sanctioned a revenge hit. $1 million bullet to tell this pedejo that we are not to be fucked with.
No, Luke fired me.
Don't be such a crybaby. He lets go of everybody at 50. You know that company fucking policy. Can't be a hitman with Alzheimer's.
Get one of the young guys then.
Technically, you're still active for the next 2 weeks. This needs somebody with more finesse, more experience.
Why don't you do it?
He wants you,
the black.